Warmer than normal this week across northern central Texas, Arlington, Dallas, Fort Worth. Highs on Tuesday again well into the 90s, expecting 97 in Dallas, Oklahoma City, Wichita. Thunderstorms are likely along the immediate Gulf Coast. That's where the low level moisture is in place, combined with the daytime heating, generating these daytime thunderstorms. And they can be capable of really cooling the air down. It's the evaporation of that rain that can lower the temperature by like 5 to 10 degrees. So that could be to our benefit. But of course, if you're going to be spending time outdoors in these areas expecting thunderstorms, remember, the second you hear thunder, lightning is close enough to strike your location. But we're going to be dealing with this heat the rest of this week. Prolonged period of very warm conditions oftentimes can lead to heat-related illnesses. So try to keep yourself cool as best you can. Stay hydrated. Maybe limit your strenuous outdoor activity to the early morning or the late evening. And of course, check on the elderly and the pets. They feel it too, if not more so. Thunderstorms, yeah, likely to develop along the Gulf Coast. There's South Padre, Texas, an area that may see a passing thundershower this week. Generally, those areas in southern Texas along the coast, maybe a quarter of an inch or less. Same near Houston, but New Orleans, they could see a bit more activity, and heavy rain could be a result and product of these thunderstorms. So maybe over an inch of rain in New York, I should say New Orleans this week. Gets even hotter here as this bubble of heat strengthens over the Plain States, close to 100, Dallas, Wichita, Oklahoma City.